Thank you so much, baby. Y'all make sure to favorite my guy, Dr. Drake. Don't go in there if you broke. Don't go in there if you broke.
I don't think we really say enough.
Yes, I'm good. I'm good. I'm tag you. I'm gonna tag you. I'm good, baby. Thank you.
We shouldn't be in a thing so much. Overthinking, understanding.
What's that, Breeze? Y'all, I'm high. Do you run your relationships? No, I don't. I'm a very submissive woman, but I'm only submissive to a person that knows how to handle me. Sometimes I'm submissive to the wrong people and they misuse it. I'm a very submissive woman. I don't want a man I can run over. I don't like shit like that. But if you let me run over you, I will. Now, when I have a woman, I'm bisexual. So my woman needs to listen to me. I don't want no woman who thinks she can run over me. No. Now, my woman, I'm dominate. My woman, I'm going to dominate you. Like, you're going to listen to me. I'm going to be the man. Now, for my man, I'm going to submit. Like, yes, yes, daddy, whatever you need. Clothes folded, yes, sir. I'm a yes, sir type of. Now, for a woman, ain't no woman going to come in here and tell me what to do. I'm going to tell her what to do, though. I'm a nice girlfriend, though. I'm not moving like that. Now, for a nigga, though, a man, though, you could, if he say lay down, yes, sir, yes, daddy. You want me to lay down? Go cook. Okay, daddy. No problem. Clean up. Okay. My woman, when I tell you lay down, you lay low, get your black ass out of here. Bye. Get out. Ain't no reason for you to be here. Get out. You and Tammy, get your asses out. I'm still hurt by you. Get out. Bye. Don't kick him. He can stay and watch. Matter of fact, do you like my new house, Layla? You know, do you like my house? It's beautiful. I'm just playing. Me and Layla are still cool. They used to be, Layla was my number one. You know, I'm gonna give him some credit. Layla used to actually help me a lot during my stream. I'm just playing, y'all. Don't kick him out. He used to really help me out. He used to help me a lot. He did. Yeah, I'm just playing, Layla. He was. You don't have to leave. You can stay. I want to show you my house. Layla was actually, Layla actually helped me design my house a little bit. Yeah, no, it was good. You leaving? Tell me I said hi. Demarie sent me videos. Tell me I said hi. You can still stay red. I hope you're doing well, baby. I miss you. Have a good one. I'm glad he did. Yeah, he did. You're doing great. Great. I'm happy you popped in here, baby. Please, please. I'm begging you. Please. I'm begging you. Please. But no, me and Layla used to be very cool. You know, he went his way. I went my way. Hey. He said, I'm doing great. Yeah, back working it at Tesla couldn't be better. Oh, that's good. I'm happy you're working back at Tesla. I wear some of your Tesla shirts from time to time. That's what's up. I will never look. Rock that shit. I do rock it. I do, sweetheart. Right to bed. Thank you, Rose. Goddamn, what I just walked into. You just walked into Leah Lovely's live. Welcome, sweetheart. Welcome. Thank you, Layla. Look, Layla told you just walked into some greatness. Anybody who knows me know that me and Layla used to be like this, you know? And sometimes, even though we're not like this, I always say how you end is how you start. You don't have to end as bad. You know, we're still friends. We just don't talk how we used to talk. That's it. So make sure to favor him. When you see him live, go in there with some good gifts, some good vibes, and have a good time. You know? That's it. Rose, thank you so much for the heart eyes. I appreciate it. A bitch is hot. Layla. You already know I'm a high, strong person. Shut the fuck up, bro. No, I'm not with my baby daddy no more. You still with your Mexican? Layla, get out. Layla. Layla. Thank you, nobody. Thank you, nobody, for the favorite. No, I had to get rid of my baby daddy. We all know I was pregnant. I let y'all know I was pregnant, and I had an abortion. I had another abortion. I had an abortion not too long ago. Because niggas be trying to trap. He run it. Come get him, Layla. Come beat him up. Come beat him up, baby. Come get him for me. I don't care what a nigga say. Okay? I don't care what a nigga say. You gonna come get him? Come get him for me. Come get him. Come get him. Oh, yeah, you heard we both crazy. Thank you, Vaughn, for the favorite. We both crazy, baby. We both crazy. What's up, Mouse? How are you? You know, if I have trouble in a big backyard, if we went off of, you know how many rumors and lies people tell about me? They only talk about the greats. They only talk about the greats. Even though we partied, I miss your ass. I miss you too. Gang shit for life. It's cool. Yeah, I miss you too, nobody. I miss all y'all. I done parted from a lot of you motherfuckers, but I miss y'all. I miss the help. Oh God, I do. I miss the help. It's hard. It's hard doing it alone. I ain't gonna lie. It's definitely hard. Definitely hard. You miss me too, Coco. I miss you too, baby. I love you so much. I love you so much more, Miss Dread. Y'all make sure to hit that favorite on my baby, Miss Dread. Definitely. You guys, I went to her battle yesterday. I didn't know my baby could sing. Thank you, Seb. Hey, Tim. How are you? Why the gift stop? When Layla came here, the gift stop. Yeah, I don't got no baby daddy. I was the last. Y'all all know the story. I told y'all I had COVID. I had COVID. I got stomach flu, and I was pregnant. And like I said, ain't no nigga gonna tie me down. Ain't no nigga gonna hold me down. Cause some niggas try to trap bitches, and he, you know, I'm not gonna be trapped. So what I did was I went to the abortion clinic, and I let y'all know I got an abortion. So when he say baby daddy, that's what he talking about. Ain't no baby daddy, baby. Baby gone. Baby gone. Moving on. Thank you, Miss Fred. Thank you, Dr. Drake. Baby gone. What's up, Des? Morning after pills. Yes, birth control actually now. Thank you, Tim.
My name is.
Yes, thank you so much. Well, I've never seen this. Y'all been here? Gifts. Go favorite them because you need to go gift them and go send positive vibes. I do want to let people know that because you know why? You know, I've noticed I be saying go favorite this person and I